They got me. They got me for Ellie.
Now this is a story all about how my ass got maced, got straight specked out. And I'd like to take a minute, so just sit right there. I'll tell you all about how I got baited at the Chaos Altar. In 55 Wilderness, born and raised, at Mage Bank was where I spent most of my days. Chillin' out, maxin', relaxin', all cool and all, scotrickin' noobs outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started macin' streamers in my neighborhood. I got on one little bait and my friend got scared. He said, Eli, get the fuck out of there before you get speared.
Okay. Enough. I recorded that in one take, so if that was shitty, don't flame me, but I'm just going to let the clips from stream do the talking. Basically, I'll show you guys me getting baited and maced, my reactions, and then me going to Duel Arena to try to win my Ellie back. It was fucking crazy. I'm not going to give anything away. I'll just let you guys watch the live clips and see what happened. But yeah, regardless of what happened, it was one of the sickest streams I've ever had. So enjoy.
This is a tune. Yeah? Well, yeah, what? Yeah, you're a bait? Why are you saying yeah?
Can I get a smite? Good fight. That was weird. I'm not in spear range, am I? Is this actually? Oh my god. No, this isn't spear range. It is spear range. They got me. They got me for Ellie. I actually just got maced for Ellie. Like, I'm launching. I know I tell you guys I wasn't going to stake, but there's no point in doing less than what the Ellie was worth, right? Let's just do one stake. One win is so possible right now, dude. Herb lore supplies, I'm sorry. 99 herbs got to take the back seat once again. I got the 96 before chucking it this time, boys. Oh my god, okay, we need some fucking, some like hype music right now. What are we listening to right now? Alright, baby. I certainly have paid my dues. Time after time. Oh my god, I can't believe that happened. We're juicing the bank, baby! It's happening, representing! I don't give a fuck! He's not scamming, right? Preset dual settings are identical to those already selected. It's got darts, but they're only mithril. I think we're good, right? Look, Arab staff. Not now, Abyss! Come on, bro. You're really gonna jip me over 20 mil? Yo, thanks for the $1. What just happened? I didn't even see it. Here we go. Oh, Rev. It was a Rev member. It's a tweet. Okay. Here we go, baby! Psych is back! Let's go! Pop Smoke, the king of New York! I believe, baby. I fucking believe. Let's go. Accept it. Come on, baby. My pick. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Tank, L.U. X-ray tank! Tank it, baby! X-ray tank, son! X-ray tank! Hit him a zero! Give him a zero! Come on, baby! Big hit! Come on, L.U. You got a tank! Two hits! Come on! Come on, baby! Tank one more! Come on, baby, you can hit that, he can't. You can hit that, he can't. Just 1-0, 1-0. Oh, 1-0, 1-2, 1-0, 1-2. The pigeon. No.
I've got nothing left. I've got nothing left.
Oh, my God. I just, like, you know how, like, Like when, you know, a pet dies or, like, someone you know moves away or a girl you really like rejects you and you just, like, it doesn't feel real, you know? It doesn't feel like it doesn't feel like it happened. Like, surely I'm going to wake up for work in, like, 10 minutes, right? My alarm's going to go off. This isn't real. Why don't you chuck in pieces? Shut up! Hindsight's 2020, bro. I can't chuck everything. There's like no point really, right? Like, what are the odds? Like, I just stake everything. I watched Ice Poseidon do it. Ice Poseidon did it. I'm just seeing what it's worth, Opiates. I'm just seeing what it's worth. I'm not gonna do it. I'm just seeing what it's worth, you guys. 28 keys. That's some good ass loot. You're goddamn right, dude. I'm not touching them though. I refuse to touch the keys or the Vissi that I got from KVD. Fuck it, dude. I'm not doing it, bro. I'm not fucking doing it, dude. It's so funny because I like just bought it today and just put recoil charges in it and was like, man, I've done this like a lot of times. And I was like, you know what? This time will be different. I'm going to stay away from the arena. I'm not going to uncharge this recoil. Oh, man. I need to get the 2 bill. Like, I won't leave. If I do go staking again, I'm not going to leave until I have 2 bill. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not just going to be happy with, like, a bill. Ra, choose your words very carefully. I will ban you. I've never even been maced. You know, isn't that the fun? I've literally never been maced for a plus one. I've never been smited for a plus one. My first plus one death is Ellie. I've lost one AGS in my life, and it was on login. Like, I logged in and double-clicked prayers. I didn't get smited. The first plus one I've ever been smited for is a fucking Elysian Spirit Shield. Buddy, stop yourself from doing this. Just chill, man. Dude, listen, I've been clean for billions multiple times, okay? What difference am I gonna feel if I'm down another 200 mil? You know what I mean? I already took the biggest L I could possibly take tonight. Just allow me to rationalize with my staking brain, okay? Look at this. I tweeted today. Make today a good day. Number one reply. Fuck, dude. All right, keep selling items, Eliu. Quit dwelling on the past. The only place we can go is up from here. All right. 200 mil in a dream. Opiates, I'm doing it now because I actually need it now. Yeah, I think so. Bro, I'm Lang Chang. Life is a mystery. Everyone must stand alone. I hear you call my name. All right, Matt Puffing, if you're somewhere in the world, I'm deflecting all these for you, bro. Let's go. Come on. Come on, baby. We got a style swap. Come on, first one. We got to get the first one. Not on the first one. Come on. Come on. Don't noodle out now, LU 14. Last, just camp deflect. Deflect him out, LU. Okay. 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 This is it. This is it. This is it. This is it.
The 20 on my half.
This is it.
This is it.
Turn it up. Turn it up. This is it. This is it! It's okay. X-Ray's tank, baby. Come on, baby. Tank him, Eliu. It's just like a prayer. Angel thump! He's gonna noodle, baby. He's noodling! One more, baby. He can't hit that. This is it. This is it! I'm not going back to the ghetto! One more! One more! One more! It's like a prayer! One more, and I will leave, Jagex. One more. This is it. This is it. I'm never going back to the ghetto!
About to leave the ghetto and never come back. We about to leave the ghetto and never come back to this godforsaken place.
Let's go. This is it. This is it. Tis pit, but it didn't stop me before. I'm not going back to the ghetto. I'm not going back to the ghetto tonight. Not tonight, baby. Not tonight, Jagex. Finish him, Eliu. No, you need a tank. He's going to noodle, Eliu 14. One noodle is all he needs, Eliu. 1-0, please, on John M. 1-0. Let's go, baby! Ellie is back, son! We're out of here! We're fucking leaving! I'm fucking leaving! I'm never going back to the ghetto! Oh my god! Oh my god! We fucking did it! Oh my god! 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 Clip it! Oh my god! We did it! We did it! We got it back! Oh my god! We got it back! Ah! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Memphis with the 5 new ones! We did it, you guys! We fucking did it! Oh my god! You can't keep him down! You can't keep him down! Give me it back, baby! Rev! Rev, good fight, but she's back in my hands, baby! She's fucking back! She's back! Oh my god! Oh my god! We fucking did! Oh my god! I made it out of the gulag! We fucking put it all on the line! And we fucking pulled it off! Oh my god! Oh my god, those snakes! What were those snakes? So yeah, that's the story of the time I lost my Ellie, got cleaned, and then from the ashes climbed back out of the pits of despair and made it all back. Nights like these on RuneScape are truly one in a million, and I was blessed with some insane RNG and a lot of gift subs, follows, and views. I really appreciate everyone who was there for that. It really made the night. It was the energy of that stream was unmatched. I don't know how I'm going to top it. To all the clans out there sniping me day in and day out, I only got one message for you. You might take my enchanted sets. You might take my blessed spirit shields, my wizard boots, my occult necklace, my mage cape too. You might even get my staff of light or my AGS even. You even got my Elysian spirit shield. But there's one thing you'll never take from me, and that's deep inside. And that's the spirit of the X-Range tank. You'll never crush my heart, my spirit. You're never going to keep me down. Peace. I get no doubt.